talked about what you knew you needed to do on that final pedestal.
We had to, we couldn't get the let the crowd get to us. We had to play our game, make sure that we did flatten throughs. And we knew we had it in us. It just took a while to get it.
You just watched, I'm sure, the D1 game going to triple overtime. I'm guessing you guys didn't want
it. It was in our head. Like, we do not want to go into overtime. We have to score before then. We have to win. We had to have the will to win, and we did.
Tell me about finishing your high school career with a championship. Did you wonder if it was ever going to happen?
I never expected this, but from the very first game, I had a feeling. I knew this would be a really good season, and it was. Undefeated.
You all have been building to this. I mean, last year you had a good season, and this year, obviously, an undefeated regular season. It wouldn't have meant as much if you didn't finish it off here today.
Sorry.
It probably wouldn't have meant as much if you didn't finish it off here today, though, right?
No, not nearly as much. I think that just the crowd, the atmosphere really helped us, too. It was a great game.